Yeah, we found it. Feels really odd to walk into someone's yard in order to find the trail. So we have about 2 kilometers, a little more than a mile, to the border. Ah, maybe. There's an alternative entry. Oh, we are on the completely wrong one. Here. Okay. Very dense forest. We have a quite steep hill on my right side. Comes to be a real one, yeah. So I figured so here is the trail, but they said entry prohibited, but here is the official trail. Oh yeah. We will be out all day today. There is some snow on the highest peaks, even after all summer. It's been warm up here. It's been 30 plus. Now it was 8. I suspect it will go up to about 12, 13 maybe. Let me guess, Anna, you want a treat? Without me dropping? There it is. She was behind. Beeps. The bogs are wet. Okay. Nice. This is downhill. Time to take a picture. Yeah. I know, Emma. Oh, well. That's nice. Hey, Emma. Okay, you want a treat. another one. Well, I can be a little liberal with it. This is nice. Why are you barking, Emma? Yeah, let's go. Let's go. That's the name of it. Stöksjöleden. Walking almost like a step. So it's kind of level here. Yeah, what am I doing? Am I being stupid? Small stream, a big stream. Seems small. Hey, Amor. Yeah, I thought. Hello. You see. we are going over a little stream. And those were slippery. And there's Amma. Well, the crow has it easier. You only have to fly 2 kilometers. I had to follow the stream. Go down and up on the ridge. It's easier for crows when it comes to moving, at least. That is Anna. How far down is she? 144 meters down. Did you find a birdie? Huh? Did you find a birdie? Here we go. So now I have to go up again. But you found a birdie? That's good. That's my foot. Let's go. It's up here. I'm back on the trail. Back on the trail again. Yeah, did you find something? Vode, maybe? Yeah. Oh, nice mountain. She's whining. She thinks I'm too slow. But still, it's very beautiful. It's not on the maps. So maybe it's not permanent. Decent view. What did you say, Amma? Yeah, it's a decent view. Yeah. Okay, came the creek. It's like 200 meters, 250. That was okay. Look at this, Michael. That hurt my ear. sliding. Thank you. It's an old house with a nice barn. What's that? First day of hunting, we saw black grouse. I'm pretty sure Amo had the bigger kind as well. That's good. Amo is beat and dirty. Amo is fine. Yeah, let's go to the car.